J Fam, nigga. Let me tell y'all a little bit about me, son. I was born in 84, yeah, the trap lords. New York, New York, where niggas kill for sport. You can talk that talk, but if you don't walk that walk, yeah, it's a lay in the coffin. Crime happened often, wasn't born an orphan or brought up with fortune, just a loving family and a knack for balling. I had the forces since my ass was crawling. Now I'm after Jordans cause I can actually sport them. Coming up, it was falling, the bitches calling the digits, talking for minutes, falling for misses. Right, right, psych. I'm not the type, not my kind of life. Music, the clothes, the dough, the hoes, the smoke for show, influence my flow. Everything in sight is part of my everyday life, so that's what I write. I do it for the BX, I do it for PC, I do it for Miami and Lee County, I do it for Orlando, the Port CT. I do this for the love, not for TV. I don't do this for the money, I do this for my family. I do this cause I'm hungry, can't you understand me? I do this for the Ricans, I do this for Peruvians, I do it for the niggas coming up with their movement. I do this for the mommies with their big butt moving. They used to walk by me, now they won't do me. I do this to inspire, I do this to get higher. If you got that fire, let out what's inside you. I do this for my mama, I do this for my papa. I do it cause I got to do this shit proper. I do this for Miguel, Pun, Jay and Nas, Big and Pac. I do it for hip hop, nigga. And that's all I wrote. J Fan, I'm the man. Understand? That's the plan. Round table.